And finally, the International Bird Rescue Center in San Pedro is looking for volunteers. More than 10 years ago, the center opened its doors at Fort MacArthur in San Pedro. And since then, the team has saved thousands of injured aquatic birds. The center is typically closed to the public, but Liz Brown Swanson had the opportunity to tour the facility, and she joins us now. Liz.
Thank you.